In order to add a new item to the list, press Add a New Line button or the sticky note icon. The options for entering products will reappear on the screen. If the next products added to Quick Buy are repeated, you should decide what to do with a given item. Add as a new line, connect to an existing one in Quick Buy, skip the item when importing to Quick Buy. This option allows you to print the list of products in Quick Buy. Important! Only correctly entered products will be printed. It means those for which no error was displayed. To remove items from the Quick Buy list, tick the checkboxes next to each item and then use the Delete button or use the X icon at the end of each product line. To copy selected products to your favorites, tick the checkboxes next to them and then use Copy to Favorites button. Then indicate the folder to which the products are to be copied. The Move to your Favorites option allows you to move products from the Quick Buy list to your favorites. To use this feature, tick the checkboxes next to the selected items and then use Add to Favorites button. This feature has been created to optimize your orders. To use it, you must place an order using Quick Buy. To optimize your entire order, select all items and then click Optimize button above below the product table. You can also optimize a line by clicking the Optimize link at the end of the product line. The Optimize button and links only appear if the quantities given can be optimized. When you use the optimizer, the system will suggest a quantity from a higher price range, which may be more advantageous for you for lines where the quantity is not optimal. The quantities by which your order for a given product will be increased will appear in brackets. The price and the net gross value depending on the type of customer for the proposed quantity will also be displayed. In order to optimize your entire order, tick the checkboxes next to the selected lines and then press Optimize Selected Products button located above below the product table, which will save the changes for all products. However, clicking the Optimize the Selected Item link at the end of the product line updates only the particular product. The quantity entered by the customer will then be converted into the optimal quantity. Prices and the net gross value will be displayed depending on whether the customer is a business or individual customer. Using this feature, you can export selected products to CSV file. Just tick the checkboxes next to them and then use Export to CSV file button. Important! Only correctly entered products will be exported. It means those for which no error was displayed. When you finish entering product lines using Quick Buy, add them to your order using the Add to My Order button. All correctly entered items, together with the quantities, will be transferred to the order automatically, but the products entered incorrectly will remain in Quick Buy. To complete the order, go to the shopping cart. This feature allows you to quickly search for a given product using TME symbol or the customer symbol. To use the offer, click on the link Offer Exists. Select the offer to be applied and then decide whether the line from the offer should be added as a new one or replace the item currently in Quick Buy. If products similar to a given product are available, this information will be displayed below a given product. If you want to add a similar product to Quick Buy, choose one of two options. Replace the currently added product with a similar one. Add a similar product as a new line in Quick Buy. The system for notification for product availability is a feature that allows you to monitor fluctuating stock levels at TME. There are two types of notifications. One-time notification when the stock reaches total demand. Multiple notifications when the stock increases but not enough to satisfy your demand. This notification is sent several times until the stock reaches your total demand.